buried here, so the king would be resurrected for life after death. The temple here is well known as the Valley Temple or Mummification Temple. It's very impressive because the whole temple is made out of red granite.
Okay.
Again, this is what they brought from Aswan, 1,000 kilometers apart from here. And you can see how big and how heavy is one piece of a stone.
That's what, so they took, see, one brick is like
exactly. And if you look to the floor of the temple, this is all marble stone. So the temple was very fancy, very beautiful. And this is where they mummified the king's body. So when we talk about mummification, and the first question is, why would they mummify the king's body? Because they believed in life after death. They believed resurrection and eternity. They believed that everyone's spirit is coming back to his body, and that's why the body must be preserved. They took 70 days in this place to mummify the king's body. Started with the brain, so they removed the brain through the nose.
Oh.
And the second thing is to remove the organs. They removed all the organs, and they preserved them in four jars. We call them the four canopic jars.
Canopic jars.
Yeah, when we go to the museum, we're going to see the four canopic jars for the organs. Third step was to cover the whole body with salt. More than 40 days, the body was covered with salt. This is how they get the body dry, removing water, blood, and liquid. And all that represent more than 70% of our bodies. This is the main secret of mummification, to remove all the liquids from the body. This is the only way to preserve a human body, by using salt. Fourth step, and the last one, was to use oils on the skin and to use linen to wrap the whole body.
Okay.
70 days in total they took in this place to mummify the king's body. And when the mummification procession was done, so we're going to start the funeral procession. We're going to take all the treasures we made for the king. We're going to take all the furniture we made for him. And we're going to start...